Hey YouTube, gonna do a quick FPS test for Batman Arkham Knight. So let's get started.
Control, looks like we got a body. Rooftop of the Gotham Herald, 1004 out.
Everything's on normal right now. Alright, I'll run through that real quick. Okay, full screen, 1080p, no V-Sync, anti-aliasing on, normal, off. Let's just turn it all on. Let's see what happens. Let's turn it all on. Oh, no. No. No, not okay. Alright, it's gonna do it till we're off. Okay. Alright, whatever. Everything on. My GeForce experience.
Two-Face ain't forgetting what the bat did to him in the courthouse. He wants payback.
With,
and I want to get here to see it.
And V-Sync on. So that's what NVIDIA is recommending for the GTX 960 right now. just do some combat if we can.
The bear doing here!
Batman Arkham Knight on normal on the GTX 960. So let's just turn it down and see what like the best frames.
Remind me to hit a toy shop before we leave. Told my kid I was gonna buy him a present.
Let's just go low, see what we're at. Everything off. I'd like to leave anti-aliasing on, but we'll see if that makes a difference. Okay, whatever. Aliasing off. Low. Off. Apply.
It's the bat!
I think it's getting worse. 25, 28.
You were right!
Yeah.
It's Batman!
Alright guys, that was Batman Arkham Knight GTX 960. Like, comment, subscribe. You guys want me to do anything special video wise, just let me know.